Matthias Bowser made the stop. We talked to Jonathan Taylor, and he started talking. He said he was excited about Monday Night Football. He said he couldn't wait to hear his name announced and his college announced when he was introduced as part of the starting lineups. And none of us had the heart to tell him that's Sunday Night Football.